This is Dave, the Meat Man Scandaliato, and since 1998, I've been the owner of MeatAndPotatoes.com. I'm also the owner of PayAfterYouWin.com, and I'm here right now to talk with you about that monster Week 5 NCAA college football game, as the Clemson Tigers are going to go on the road to play the Virginia Tech Hokies. But first off, congratulations. You called me last week, got my picks for Saturday. You went 2-0, baby. You went 2-0. You got a both right. One was in the Clemson game. They were laying 34 to Boston College the Eagles. This was a sandwich game because the week before Clemson played Louisville and Cardinals. And this week they're playing Virginia Tech, the Hokies. This was a bad spot, especially to be laying 34. It was 7-7 in the fourth quarter. Clemson kind of flexed their muscle a little bit in the fourth, but was never in doubt. And then I come with you that night. The Baylor Bears, everybody's like, how you betting Baylor? I said, look, man, that guy from Temple, the Owls, he's the coach, but he's going to turn that around over there at Baylor. And he almost got it turned around the other day. I mean, they were beating Oklahoma as soon as outright in the third quarter. So 2-0, and all you had to do was call 1-833-MEAT-MAN. That's right. This is my personal iPhone here in Las Vegas. I got my own personal toll-free number that I'm literally going to have until the day I die. 1-833-MEAT-MAN. 1-833-MEATMAN. 1-833-MEAT-MAN. Now, we can talk about this game, Clemson, the Tigers, Virginia Tech, the Hokies. This was a tough one. But I got a couple of games going on Saturday that I literally love more than life itself. I want you to love these plays with me, Cap. Absolutely free. Give me a call on my phone here in Las Vegas, my personal phone, my personal toll-free number that I'm literally going to have till the day I die. 1-833-MEAT-MAN, 1-833-MEATMAN. Talk directly with me, Dave Scandaliato, at 1-833-MEAT-MAN.